Alright, so the next thing we needed to do was talk to Ikora, so here we are.
That's enough. I refuse to allow us to come this close to victory and fail. Sagira's sacrifice has to mean something. You know where Panoptes waits, as does Osiris. He will try to fight it on his own, and without our help, he will die. And without Sagira, only she could open the gateway. She was our key. Osiris may have taught me everything he knew about being a warlock, but that's not everything I know. You must return to Mercury, and this time I will go
with you. All right, well, come on. Let's go back to Mercury.
I don't know if that's right.
You have questions?
Seriously?
My hidden are scattered and quiet. I need information, Guardian.
Talk to me.
Before recording again, I went ahead and I decrypted all the stuff that I got. Got a new pair of boots, a couple new weapons, and gloves or something. I'm pretty sure I got a new ship, but it wouldn't let me change it. See if I can do that now. Gotta push the right button, I guess. I guess a new sparrow. I got several new sparrows. Ships, apparently. This is one of the guns I got. Run over here and meet Ikora at the gate. Hopefully she can let us in. Omega.
This is it. Whether it's us or Panoptes, someone's future is ending today.
That sounds scary.
It took Osiris years of study to find a way to open the gateways. We don't have years. So? It's open, but unstable. Go!
You're not coming. I need you, Ikora. I guess you don't have light, so if you die, you're effed.
We've got to get to Panoptes before Osiris does. Without Sagira, if he dies, he dies for good. the Infinite Forest. It's huge.
Mm-hmm.
I never thought that... When the fate of the world's not at stake, can we come back?
I don't know about that. Holy crap, I love this screen right here. The sounds they make. It's really disturbing. Probably easier to kill that thing. This longer range than the hand cannons I had. Oh my gosh, really? There's only one daemon that controls the thing, but there's like two or three right here that are locking it. Stop running. Hive. Bye, Captain. I wish Xbox had a direct way to stream to YouTube. At least they have Mixer and Twitch. It's not that bad. But there's stuff that they need to improve. At least they have the capabilities, but it is dumb that they don't have a way to record your voice for voiceovers with the game. Of course, when you stream, it does also stream your voice. Yeah, let's Panoptes down this way.
We're only going to get one chance at this. If we lose Panoptes here, we won't be able to find it again.
Probably. Where's Osiris? Osiris is supposed to be helping me. I don't see him. Alright, level 24. I shouldn't pull up so far, so much. I don't want them to get behind me.
Osiris.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Osiris, Godess. Koko janai. Guess I just keep floating around.
Osiris and Sagira came to the forest to stop Panoptes, but they're not here. We are.
How do I kill him every time? when I try and shoot at him, it just says Imio. I have no idea what I was shooting at. Alright, there's something I gotta do. Running like a little bee.
No, 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 no! It's deleting us from the forest! I can't stop it!
Enough, tea! Take me!
And there's Osiris.
I'll block it for as long as I can! You must take down its defenses!
Okay, well, that's how that was supposed to work then.
I can give you a clear shot at its eye, Guardian. Strike its eye, now!
Okay, so I was doing it. You're supposed to, you just need to kill the mobs. And then path bullet. I have to do that like 2 more times. My guess, based on how much meter is left. Thank you. to do this all over. Oh. Apparently not. Let's start this phase over. Okay. I can look at that.
Let Panoptes get away. Follow it.
There. Yep. I'll just shoot a rocket at it. Fine. But it was a game.
No, Penelope! Your future only has one ending now.
Grab the arc. Coming, Osiris. She's like, yeah, I'm a fucking badass.
Vex's mind is destroyed, and the path to their dark future is gone with it.
And in case you were wondering, our guardians were amazing.
Our guardians? My guardian. Guardian thief.
Osiris. It's been a very long time.
Too long. I was going to say student, but well, that word is too small for you now.
I've had other teachers. Time. Pain. A guardian who makes a habit of the impossible, who I'm proud to call a friend.
Thanks. The world has changed.
So has the city. You could come back with me.
No, my place is here now. We stopped the Vex this time. But many equations lead to the same solution. If they were ever to find another... Besides, I predicted many things, but I never saw you. Now we... have a future.
You're welcome.
pathway to the forest will be open if you ever need to find me. Or if you want to talk.
I'd like that.
Great! Galaxy saved. Friends again. Our big hero over here. And by the way, you're welcome.
Come, little light. We have infinite realities to explore. And all the time in the world.
Okay, well, I don't know if that's the end, but there's still something unexplained. I don't know if you played the first part of Destiny 2, so the main story of Destiny 2, but at the very end, the final cutscene, there's like a scene in space, and it's talking, or sorry, it's not talking, but it shows you these triangle shaped black ships, and all of a sudden they come on, like when the light disperses from the guardian, not the guardian, the traveler, and it shoots out of it again. Those ships, they come alive and they start traveling. None of that has anything to do with this expansion at all. Is it milestone added? Or become talk to brother Lance over here?
I still can't believe you let Osiris return to the Infinite Forest without introducing me. I've studied all of Osiris's writings and written 5 works exploring his wisdom. Remind me again, how many Osiris books you've written?
You're a douchebag.
Someone must record the signs. I have seen portents that direct my attention to the Infinite Forest. Go probe its mysteries, and I am sure Osiris will be pleased. Perhaps pleased enough to visit his most loyal servant.
You're a little creepy. Let me see what we have. Those are 292s. Oh, sorry, 298s. So really, I could replace anything. What's this? The helm? It's my lowest. 95. 290. It's like a chest piece. This is actually my lowest, so. Let's get that. Because I can acquire the rest with tokens, huh?
Stand tall. Osiris said to purify oneself by burning away all distraction. I see by your presence here.
All right, well, that was the story for the first expansion to Destiny 2. Let me know what you thought about it in the comments below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll get to record in the next series. Till next time, peace out.